Hey, how you doing? Austin here. I'm not a financial analyst. This video is for entertainment purposes only. I did one of these videos last week and you guys absolutely loved it. So here is another video talking about one of my favorite cryptocurrencies. It's on the screen that you see. You can see there's a couple of them here, Ethereum Classic, Theta, ICP, Stellar, VeChain, Filecoin, EOS, Aave is how I would say it. Which one of these crypto on the screen is the one that I'm going to talk about in this video? Drop in the comments below. Let me see if you guys guess it right. This particular crypto is one that I have liked for a long time. I have owned it off and on, bought, sold, profit. And I'm about to put some pretty serious money in it in the very, very, very near future. I'm going to be adding it to my personal portfolio as well as the portfolio that I'm building for my group, my Patreon group. In fact, I need to show you guys that. Let me go real quickly here to this. I have, as you know, a Patreon group, and this is our Discord. We have a really cool, great group over there where we talk about cryptos. We support each other, all that kind of stuff. We do a ton of stuff. I've also got I create portfolios, and I show you guys portfolios and things like that that are ones that I'm invested in and things like that. Okay, so what I want to talk about, which one, and you can probably see it if you're looking at my tabs, you can see which one it is. The crypto that I really, really love that I've been talking about now is VeChain, okay? VET. VeChain to me is an undervalued crypto that nobody really talks about, that kind of gets overlooked, that is just, to me, it's one that is, it stands right there beside, if you can, I don't know if you can hear it, that's my dog, somebody's walking by, so this is live video, I'm not gonna edit it out. I have two little Australian shepherds and they consider themselves to be the pit bulls of my house, you know. Okay, so back to this. I think that alongside Cardano and Polygon, VeChain stands right there, okay? I just love it in that capacity, okay? And the more and more that I continue to see VeChain execute and the things that they're doing, I just really, really, really like it even more. And I think that this coin could absolutely 10x in the near future. So in that scenario, if it's trading at, you know, 8 cents, I mean, I think we could hit a dollar. I think it's possible and go up from there. You know, I mean, it's one of those things where if I look at kind of year, you know, all-time highs, you know, all-time high was about in the, yeah, it was about 25 cents. But I think that this thing could 5X, 10X easily. And I think that it's a buy and it's a long-term hold. And the reason I actually think that is really right here. The world's leading blockchain application platform driven by enterprise adoption. I like any crypto, pretty much. It's the reason I like Cardano. It's the reason I like Polygon. I like any crypto that is an app development platform. So it means that current and or future apps are going to continue to be developed, you know, future blockchain app, you know, applications, NFT, gaming, DeFi, you name it, right, are going to continue to be built on these respective platforms. Ethereum, Polygon, Cardano, VeChain, that's it. I could drop the mic and walk off stage. As far as I'm concerned, I've said what I've got to say, okay? And that's what I think is so important about it. And you can see this was from my Cardano video that I did the other day where I talked about the fact that I think that Cardano is one of the leading ones out there, okay? And, you know, I love that VeChain has got, you know, for example, they've got a steering committee that's out front and center. They have well documented. Everything is just here, you know? I mean, their products, state of the art. Again, I'm not going to get into the minutia of everything they do. That's not my job here. My job here is, to be honest, is to make you aware of it. My job, honestly, how I see my job is you guys have subscribed to my channel. You like my content. You've trusted me with your views and your support. I view my job as a real simple one. It's to bring you content, to entertain you, to keep you aware of of new things going on with your favorite crypto, SHIB, Dogecoin, you know, Cardano, Polygon, Ethereum, Bitcoin, blah, 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 all that kind of stuff. Yes. But it's also to make you aware of cryptos that you may not really be into. And what I love about VeChain is the price point, 8698. I love that. It's cheap as heck. Year to date, all time high, 25 cents. I think that this thing could 10X. This thing could absolutely ride the wave. I absolutely think. This is cool. I found this little piece of news. Look, San Marino approves blockchain COVID certificates on VeChain. This is really cool. Look at this. The San Marino General Council has approved an incentive for a green vaccination pass that uses VeChain technology and NFT. The San Marino digital COVID certificate covers vaccination status, allowing citizens and residents to move freely within the territory, blah. I'm not talking about whether you like what they're doing. I'm talking about the fact that they're using VeChain technology is pretty cool. It's pretty cool. Okay? That's just one example. I really, really, really like this coin. And I really like the utility, the use case, the entire kind of community, a world around it, everything. It just is a winner. It's an application development environment. You guys know I'm all in. I love those types. And if you want to go check it out, if you want to do some deep reading, there is a ton here, okay? This is one that I think everybody should have in their portfolio. I'm absolutely going to poke all my inner circle members, all of my, you know, Discord members and say, guys, you should have some. And the truth of the matter is at this price point, I mean, $100 in gets you quite a few, right? $50, $20, whatever you can afford. And I'm not telling you to go buy it. It's not investment advice, all that kind of stuff. I'm simply saying that this comes back to me, cryptocurrency ownership 101, okay? I am on record. I have a very simple philosophy. I think that everyone should own some Bitcoin and Ethereum. And I think that that should be 60, 70 or so percent of the overall portfolio. Because they're the two blue chips. And well, Austin, Bitcoin doesn't move very much. Guys, Bitcoin is very, very possibly going to go to $100,000 sometime in the near future. I think that if you're in crypto, you should own some Bitcoin. Put $100 into Bitcoin as an example. I personally, how I look at it, I want about 60 to 70% of my overall investment in Bitcoin and Ethereum. Okay. Then I think you need to have some other stable coins, Polygon, Cardano. Those are the other two kind of app development environments, if you will, to be very simple in the explanation around that. And then there's from there you can I'm putting VeChain along Polygon and Cardano. I think that it should be in that classification. I think you should have kind of the application, the app dev world around that kind of covered, okay? And the upside on this is insane. It's insane what this thing could do. I mean, look at the upside in Cardano, $1.45. Polygon is somewhere in that, right? You know, it's $1.14. You know, and VeChain is 8 cents. To me, this is a no-brainer. And I think it's going to continue to move up and it's continue to can do its thing. It is overlooked. It is one that people don't tend to buy. I think because it's not hugely sexy, to use that word. You know, Polygon and Cardano are not very sexy, but they're always going to be there. They're always going to be there because they're the workhorses of the crypto market, right? Application development. Other people's apps are developed on these in these particular environments, if you will. That's why I love them. It's kind of my background. When I was in the 90s, I was in enterprise software sales and solutions, and that was my first thing out of college. And I always kind of liked to have piece of the application development world because that's when people are developing their stuff on your stuff, if you will. Okay, their code is developed in your code, if you will. Okay, that's why I love VeChain. And guys, I realize up front, I didn't give you some in-depth, you know, go down deep into what all the utility and all the use case. That's up to you if you want to go check it out. To me, when I'm investigating, and VeChain's been on my radar, again, I've owned it before. And so when I decided to do this video, I wanted to make this video for you. I've been driving for 8 hours today. I wanted to bring you a video kind of talking about this one. This one's been on my radar and I've wanted to make this. So I'm like, I just wanted to get this out for you guys because this is one that I officially, if you want to know, it's got my stamp of approval. Whether that you use that to buy it or not, it's up to you. Put it through your own due diligence, okay? And make sure it's the right fit for you. I like to own coins like Polygon, Cardano, now VeChain. I'm buying it this week. I'm definitely going to pick up for my personal portfolio as well as my Inner Circle portfolio. I'm going to buy some for them for the over there as well. But I think that and I will continue to buy other coins that I think fit into that role. And then I have other coins that are fun and things, you know, like I own a bunch of SHIB. I own some, you know, Dogecoin, etc. And others that we'll talk about at another time. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did, give me a thumbs up. I would appreciate it. Consider subscribing. Love to have you part of the community. See you. Take care. Bye.